Good afternoon. I'm Jacqueline Bennett in the Cron 4 Weather Center with this forecast update. A live look outside from the Golden Gate Bridge. We're seeing partially clear conditions, but a little bit of that low cloud coverage does remain. We are seeing the low clouds just offshore this afternoon. We did see clearing back off the coastline. Sunny skies everywhere else, leading to warmer temperatures as we expected through our inland valleys. It's 98 degrees in Antioch this afternoon, 93 in Concord, 95 in Livermore. Down in the South Bay, temperatures running in the low 80s. Same thing for much of the North Bay, but it is 88 in Novato. Coastside temperatures are running in the 50s and 60s. Tonight, the fog returns, but it's going to be fairly brief. We're looking at fog for the coastline and briefly for our bay shores. As we head into the afternoon, it's still going to be pretty warm inland. In fact, temperatures will be in the upper 90s in places like Antioch, mid 90s in Pleasanton, down in the South Bay, mid 80s. And up in the North Bay, mid to upper 80s for the most part. As we head through the rest of the week, though, and into the weekend, things are going to start to cool back down. The cooling does begin on Friday. We'll take a look at that coming up in tonight's evening newscasts. That's going to do it for your update for now. From the Cron 4 Weather Center, I'm Jacqueline Bennett.